lazy. Check it's working. Hey, we're here. You can hear me, can't you? Testing, testing, 1, 2. Jolly good. Good evening, boys and girls. And ladies and gents too, of course. And anyone else who happens to be watching who doesn't necessarily put themselves in those categories. We are playing NES games. This is Mike, one of the ShortPlay. And this game is Amagon. Ooh, looks good. For the NES. Oh, that's cool. I'm always testing whether the jump stays with you when you hold it down or tap it. So far, so good. It's like a beachy version of Contra. I knew you were going to do that. I actually thought you were going to swing like Wonderboy Monsterland. That's because I was playing Wonderboy Monsterland last night. I played it on the arcade machine and I really enjoyed it. Just had a little go while Joe sent me up to the office to get some papers and I failed to find them, but I did get lured in by my arcade machine. And they're going to get me. I'm sure they will. And then I had to have a go at Wonderboy Monsterland. I just pick a game at random usually on it and just have a crack at it, you know. And then I got really into it and realised I just needed to play it more. And later on, I had a chance for the Xbox and remembered that I had that Sega set. I've got all the Sega sets on it because I love them. There's one with Alex Kidd and Shinobi and Hang-On, which I'm not that hot on. But there's the Streets of Rage games. Oh, that was cheap. There's the Golden Axe games. Is there Streets of Rage games? Yeah, there are. There's the Golden Axe games. Oh, these are nasty. At least you only have one shot and get off. So, dodge the shot and go. Ooh, I was nearly in the drink there. And I had a good goal of Wonderboy Monsterland. And this is a bit reminiscent in places. It is like Contra meets Wonderboy. It's got elements of the original to it as well, just the way it progresses. And all the water and stuff. Oh, I didn't see that coming. I thought he was just going to faff around in front of me. Amagon. Is that how you say it? That's a good frame, look at that. Actually came in useful there. Everybody's favourite gun-totting man in pink. Whoa! There's some good baddies in this. I mean, Thor has gone into them. There's an element of design to it, you know. Often these platformers on the NES kind of lack in design. I mean, we've seen a few stinkers, haven't we? Together in this playlist. That was harsh. There's some harshness going on here. I think there's an element of memory for this stuff as well. Remember that Tom Sawyer game, which actually I think was awesome. That was just totally memorable. Oh, that snake again. Come on, we're going to get past this. We can do this. Oh. Or not, as the case may be. Continue? I'm up for it. No continues. No. Game over. What can I say? Amagon, NES. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Thanks for watching.